Okay, here I got a Marantz tuner. It's a model 150. This thing's in absolutely gorgeous condition. It's been gone over by a technician. Everything's been checked out. The scope and everything works perfect. All the lights have been replaced. Here's the mono stereo button here. High blend. Muting. Muting. AM. FM. Stereo only button, the Dolby FM. The multi pass. Let's see. The tuning here. This is the scope. Then you put on a 2-channel and you set it up and down there, horizontal. Everything works perfectly.
John Newman, love me again. Horizontal. 97.9 WRMF.
Vertical. So 2-channel, 4-channel. Here's the off button. Here goes 2-channel, 4-channel, and the scope. And these are front and rear. There's controls on the back of this too. Maybe I'll make another video to show the back. Everything on the back works perfect too. Case is in really nice shape. I see one little imperfection here on the corner. That's it though. This thing's really close to mint. If you buy one of these, make sure the scope works right, and these bulbs go out a lot and they're really hard to replace. This one's in really good shape. Picks up really good too. I got a, just took to a wire here and picking up all kind of stations. This station here is 98.7.
Called the Royal Sessions. It's an R&B covers album. It is coming out here on the 4th of February. Here's Bon Jovi.
And this is 97.9. Dead on the style. Here's the muting off.
Thank you.
on. Moving on. Show you. Thanks for looking.